So it was pouring rain on Wednesday, and I decided to go out to Ala Moana. Now normally visibility in Ala Moana is 10 feet. With all the people playing on the beach, it just stirs it up all the time. But with no one there, you could get good visibility in 20 feet of water. So I saw this scorpionfish, lionfish, something down there. And so I went down, took a close look, and as soon as he flared, I can go, aha, that's the green lionfish.